Okay, like this. Follow me and look at your hands. Come up. Your eyes must follow your hand movement all the time, because we use our hands a lot in Indian dance, and the hand gestures mean all different types of stories.
I am a Anuj and I'm a Hindu. I can learn more about my religion by learning dancing. Although this dance is very modern, it comes from the dances of Hindus, the people who follow one of the oldest religions in the world. There have been Hindus for thousands of years. The religion got its name from people who lived near the river Indus in India. There are millions of Hindus, and for lots of us, Hinduism is a way of life. We can be religious in all sorts of different ways, and one of the ways we can worship is through dance. In this belief, dancing is a gift from the gods. We have lots and lots of gods, too many to count. They're all very different. Some look like humans and some look like animals, but they all have their own special powers. You're probably wondering why Hindus have so many different gods. Actually, there's only one God, the Supreme God. All the other gods tell us different things about the one God. Here are some of the best known gods.
Vishnu looks after the world and takes care of everybody.
Brahma creates the world and goes to sleep until he's needed again.
Krishna is the god Vishnu. He came down to earth as a human.
Radha was full of love of Krishna.
Shiva is a fierce god who rules life and death.
It's a bit like this. You see me as Anuj the dancer, but I can mean different things too. I am Anuj the sportsman.
I am Anuj the son.
I am Anuj the brother.
I am Anuj the schoolboy.
I am Anuj the friend.
I am Anuj the hardworking. Well, most of the time. I am Anuj the helpful. I am all of these things, but I'm still Anuj. Hindus believe that though all the gods have their own names and their own powers, they're just different ways of describing the one God. We all have our own favorites, and these are mine.
Krishna makes us feel full of love for God.
Vishnu is gentle and kind, so God is gentle and kind.
Ganesh shows us how wise God is.